He does like to take his clothes off on the ice, but not in this number. Tonight, Philippe Candeloro brings back his Olympic bronze medal program from 1994. Here is the Godfather, and he needs 28 points to beat Ukraine and send Team France into the final against Team USA.
For his personality and charisma on the ice and his technical ability. Opening jump, the most difficult in this program, combination triple axel, double toe. Single axel, he popped it. Double axel, he's trying to throw anything in, but looking at his element sheet, he has three triples planned. He missed the first one. Judges. Now he's paying off another judge. Whoa, hello. And now he's paying off the referee. Okay, I guess they're advancing to the final. Skating. Throwing in another triple there, triple toe, double toe combination. I think you feel, I think I need a combination. I think I'll do one right now, even though it's not planned. One thing he does as well as anyone ever is he really brings the people onto the ice with him. He looks right into the stands and you know that he's there for you. And it just draws you in. It makes you appreciate the performance so much more. Backflip.
One thing he has done, Scott, is take out that triple axel he attempted 10 seconds from the end of this program in Lillehammer.
That was one thing I never understood. The last jump in the Godfather program was a triple axel, and he rarely landed it. It was the last thing in the judges' minds. But now, as a professional, balanced program, he lands the jumps. He gets great personality, good choreography, unique, innovative steps. He's really made a niche for himself in the skating world, especially on the professional level. Except for the opening triple axel. You see right here, he goes up, and it goes, nope, not going to happen. A popped triple axel, and he throws a double in right after it. Nobody likes a single axel. It just seems like you're bailing out. So he threw the double in after that. Now Lutz, very cat-like in the air. He's a little tilted on this Lutz, but you can see he gets right into the rotation. One, two, three, easily does the rotation. But you can see his triple flip really shows the tilt he has in the air. Now watch this. Not many people in the world can save a jump that tilts this much. He's going up, he's going up. Now he's tilted right there. Now you gotta land this jump on the right foot. Now how's that right foot gonna come down when you're tilted that direction? He does it. It's amazing. Right there, he just puts his foot down and he saves the jump. Not many skaters in the world can pull that off. That's like...
You're welcome, Philippe. He needs 28 for France to advance. Here are the scores for Philippe Candeloro, high and low, to be thrown out.
Straight 5/8, the sixth judge, I think, got $5 from Philippe during the program, so you can see that was worth at least a tenth of a point.
Well, Team France not only qualifies, but wins the first round. Philippe Candeloro, the high score among all the men. Brian Boitano had the lowest, but Team France and Team USA advanced to the final. Ukraine and Canada are eliminated. And the answer to the Aflac trivia question, who is the youngest man to win the Olympic gold medal in figure skating? Well, he has held that honor for half a century. Dick Button.